be silent. You're the whiny dog. There's that echo again. Welcome to the Scootily Scoot Scoot Scootcast Scootacular. I'm Scootily Scoot Scoot, and this bundle of trouble. I scooted over. Yeah. Okay. Look, you're on the stream. You're on the show. See if the camera tracks over to me. To us, you're a star, you're a superstar. Freya the superstar. Almost. Superstar Freya. As soon as I move the camera, you get out of the picture. You are a turd. Here, take a look at Stitch. No one wants to see you. No one wants to see you on if you're in chat and you want to see Freya on camera, you just let me know. They don't want to see you anyway. You nerd. Nerd. Of all the dogs I've ever had, you're the nerdiest. You're also the whiny buddiest. I don't know what that is. You had food, you had water, you had love and affection because I am that man. I am your human and you are my Freya. Yes, no, maybe. I don't know. You're not the boss of me now and you're not so big. You might be giants. Let's get started. Zenless Zone Zero. What just happened? Here we go. Oh, I see what you're after. Give me just a second. I did this already. Please carefully read the terms of service and tick to agree. Tick to agree. I agree. And read the terms. Accept. I accept. I am in America. That's good. It's not coming up. Interesting. Interesting. It's loading up, but it's not on the screen. What is this? That's kind of cool. Oh, it's checking my resource integrity. Of course. Okay. Black holes, minion. No technology can out-technologize me. I'll move you over here for a moment until I can get into the game and actually change the size of the window. Can I do it manually? Nope. Nope. How was your evening? That's nice. Zenless Zone Zero drops. Yeah, I'm all about dropping stuff. Yes, please. Hello, I am here. How are you? Game Dad Venom. I just logged in. Why would I log in again? That's like two streams in a row you've been to, Hobo Salad. Thank you. I appreciate that. You're still my favorite of all the salads as well. I don't want a full screen. How do I get out of full screen? Lame. I want a smaller screen, is what I want. I don't want to press to play. I'm not pressing to play. I'm not pressing, I'm not playing. It's my first time playing, and oh, there we go, windowed. Yes. That one. Perfect. Thank you. Now I'm just going to change it here. That's two O's, one T. Scoot. I do get that a lot. I do get it a whole lot, very lot, so. Alrighty. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go back. Let's go zen some zones. Exactly how many zones are we going to zen? Probably zero. Or at that, how many zones end up not being zenless? Like, zero is the number of zenless zones. We want all the zones to be Zen. Zen Zone Zero now. Zen Zone Zero. Don't know what it is with the, is it like Totoro with the rabbit outfit? I pressed. How many times I gotta press play to play? Alright, thank you. Breaking news. Can someone, does someone know, like, what is that, Korean? Can you read that? What did that say? The news just mentioned it 4 seconds ago. I need to learn all the foreign languages, that way I can read everything. They always give the girl, the girl always has some sort of, like, advantage. Like, speed. I prefer speed over power when I play these games. Especially when I'm just learning. Isn't this time strange? Time justice divided by geekness equals no dates in high school. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go back and adjust my settings. I gotta figure out why I... Use the low latency to add an advanced menu settings. Okay, advanced settings. This is my jam. We got it back. We got it back. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I may need to. The last few I've done, last few streams I've done, I've had some issues. I'll take a look at it after this stream. Some point between today and tomorrow.
I regret to inform everyone our operation has been disrupted due to the appearance of a hollow.
A hollow what?
I'd like to remind the public, we are in pursuit of the Red Fang Gang, the group responsible for the terrorist attack on the Research Institute.
Those with the Red Fangs. If his name is Miguel Silver, why isn't the name of the gang the Silver Fang Gang? What happens the last two streams where it was interrupted? I was able to take one of them, the one I had at Pal World 3, so it's three streams. Pal World had like six different segments to it. So I put it in a video editor, put them all together, and I made the entire stream minus the segments where it cut out. A bit frustrating. I'll figure it out. But yeah, cool. Sir, potty mouth.
Excuse me, Mr. Reporter. I'm still giving a briefing on the case. Let me. I don't give a mother. Listen here, you bad bang mother. Don't think the hollow can protect you. The public security and air force is on the way. You're. Step right off the turf.
There's a window. Boss, we can get out this way.
Boss. Bulletproof glass.
It bounced off. The glass must be tough. Damn, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. This window is...
She's gonna break it. Oh yeah, let me take a look. You may need to back out, reboot, and come back in. Appreciate you staying as long as you can. We're gonna get shot at.
Of course it is! And you steal from my territory! I have to teach them a lesson! Why don't you just give it back to me? It's so important to us! That I'm willing to exchange it for your life!
Well, that was very nice of you.
So you need the whole gang armed and ready to handle three people? This is the Silver Tier? It's even weirder than the Reaper. Wait, is that a flashbang? Correct. It's a Shield 2 high lumen military flashbang.
Enough to break glass, I bet.
Awesome! Time to wake up, Billy!
What? Eyes open, everyone! Say cheese!
Hang on now, you're the one that brought the flashbang to the party.
You've made a mistake, mister. We aren't your enemy. That's it.
Falcon 4 to Commander, we've arrived at the source of the light and found the Red Fang Gang. Repeat, we found the Red Fang Gang. Awaiting orders.
Boss, it's the Air Force!
I don't know if I like being in a gang with that name.
It's in Hare's nature to avoid getting caught. Don't hold it against me.
What? You found the red thing? And what are you waiting for, Commander?
So he's like my android. I don't think he's an actual person. So we're falling. We need the black box. I mean, I do get to eventually play the game, right? Okay, this is what I was waiting for.
Confirmed. We've fallen into a hollow. Let's get going.
He got it. I like the artistic style of this game. I will not let that happen. This whole area looks like a level from a game called Closers that I played before. I'm not a paid spokesperson for G Fuel, but I should be. Oh. The G Fuel flavor is Sage Mode, and I think there's a somebody you recognize on the front. sage mode. Because if I'm going to be moded, I want it to be as sagey as possible. Sage mode tastes like awesome sauce. She did the math.
I told you I'd leave. It's been a while since we fell. Nicole must be trying to come up with a way to get us out from the outside. But will she be willing to pay for the help? You know how Nicole is.
Based on Nicole's tight-fisted spending habits, I'd say your original analysis is likely correct.
Damn. Now you've got me worried. Let's not get carried away. We have to work together to get through this. As usual, you take the front, and I'll provide fire support from behind.
Right.
Okay. I like that gun. Space bar, okay, cool. I kind of like that. Okay, cool. wipeout. Okay, cool, cool. How do you know?
Oh, I forgot to reload. Okay, buddy, wait a sec. Time out.
Pow. It's the guy.
Slow down, Ambie. What are you gonna do?
Catch him, then recover the strong box.
Just wait.
Yeah. It does.
Destroy him.
Yeah, that's the guy that was crying earlier. Can we save him then?
It's too late. Ether crystals are forming all over his body. He's already.
Now! Destroy!
It's the core! Damn it! He's almost completely mutated!
Can we save him? Guess not. Janice is one of the characters in Paladins. Was it though?
In their operation against the violent Red Fang Gang, public security took extreme measures, including the use of Air Force weaponry. The leader of the Red Fang Gang is thought to have fallen into the Hollow and is yet to be brought to justice. The head of public security has refused.
Hang on. Is that the three? Is that the three of us right there? No, okay.
Please stay away from 14th Street. We'll continue to follow this breaking story.
Hey! Listen up! I was there when that explosion took place.
She was, that's true. Pork. Hollow deep dive. I hope so too.
I need you for an important commission with pay.
Now you're speaking my language.
So Billy and Andy fell into a house. I have to get them out. And I need to get back what I've been commissioned to deliver.
Makes sense. Right. Sounds like my work style too.
I allocate a large portion of our revenue to the employee rescue budget.
I like that.
Look, all in all, my request is simple. All you need to worry about is getting my people and my client's stuff out of the hollow safely. You don't accept basic proxy work now? Satan, finish this job, and I'll clear my entire bill in one go.
What is your entire bill?
You've been dodging your bill for months, Nicole. Have you even considered the interest? Fine. I'll give you a share of the commission payment. Does that cover it?
Yeah, that sounds better.
Great. There's no time to waste. I'll be waiting for you in the hollow.
To defeat the Huns. It's like coding to me. Pokeball. He's not a human at all, just like I thought. No. Well, you know. Don't be afraid.
I've always wanted to ask you about that device in your store. You know, the one that lets you signal Kung Fu and communicate in real time within a hollow. That's some serious tech. Public security and the Hollow Investigative Association can't do it. With a trump card like that, why didn't you just join the association?
Money. Not joking.
Let's get moving. Follow me. Leave any combat along the way to us.
You just focus on leading the way. Of course, it'd be nice if you lend a hand if battles get a little too intense.
No. Is this like a Pac-Man? I get it.
Please, manager, lead the way.
New enemies incoming. Don't let your guard down.
I How many gear coins do I have? Oh, I have exactly 1,500. Oh.
It's so powerful.
Can you even get goosebumps, Billy?
It's a metaphor, all right. Let's just focus on the enemy.
Yeah, go do some repairs.
Like that sword. Correct. Ba-ba-ba.
Thanks for the explanation, Andy. Anyways, our escape route after getting out has been great.
This is my jam. I like it. straight ahead. We brought him to tears, look at that. I got that above my head. Complete. The Godfinger Arcade. Pay up, Nicole.
Not so fast. That's not what we agreed on. The commission was my people and the client's item. You've only completed the first half. Don't worry, Nicole. We remember. It's just a joke. I knew Faison was the most reliable and trustworthy.
Has to be.
We'll find out soon enough.
Has to be. We're gonna have to do a couple things this next, whatever the next stream is. That just made it worse. There. Let's go that route. USB drive.
Yeah.
See you, Billy.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Ambie. Oh, she's mine now. Okay, cool. I dig it. As it is, we passed the hour mark. We're going on 12:30. You see who's up that we could probably raid over to. Big T? Yeah, we're raiding Big T, that's for sure. So I've got some things to work on with OBS, things to work on with my my headset went out right before stream, so I had to switch over to the other one. So I gotta work on my mic, I gotta work on my cam. I got some things we need to work on, but that's okay. We'll do that. I don't stream on Thursdays, so so if we do anything, we'll do this Friday. We'll come back and see how we're doing then. I actually kind of like this game. So it's a newer game. Wait, that's... I got that person? Corin? Nice. Oh yeah, yeah, I got somebody. Nice. I agree, I like the gameplay, I like the art style. I'm not too fond of like the manga slides in between the battles. I could get used to that though. Yeah. So, I have enjoyed it. Thank you guys for coming in and watching. Those of you watching now, those of you who are going to watch a little bit later, I'll try to get the, put the videos together. Make one full stream instead of multiple streams. It's going to show up. Give me a watch. Give Big T a check who we're going to raid up here in a little bit later. And then check back with me on Friday. Don't know what we're going to do Friday, but as Saturday, as usual, will be our Pal World with Pals on Saturday. As for now, though, give me a second to get this set up, and we're going to get a scoop. Looks like he's going to start his stream in 45 seconds. Good night, Hobo Cell. Thank you for watching this far, this much. Again, you are the best of the salads, even potato salad. Definitely noodle salad, macaroni salad. Caesar salad at 2, hobo. Here we go. Yeah, let's go. He's starting now. Thanks for watching. Gonna scoot.